Gentlemen, the deployment order is out, and I've instructed the Sergeant Major to lock down the base. In less than 48 hours, we will be inside one of the most dangerous combat zones in the world.
Boys, take your pick. Coldplay, Outkast, Cougars on the Prowl.
What, she thought a few DVDs and some porn was gonna make up for you bailing out on us? Reyes here is the best medic in Alpha Company.
Hey,
I was.
Gave my son the same shot. Didn't even cry.
Sir, I need to speak to you.
Reyes?
Always denied my compassionate reassignment.
You're the best damn medic in brigade.
This is my son we are talking about. He is sick.
He deserves to stay back.
Well, too bad you're not a medic. You and Reyes could have switched places.
I'm not going.
If I help you, I am on the hook for aiding a deserter.
Dan, I want you to meet Lieutenant Chambers, your replacement.
You gonna do the right thing and help Reyes out? Or you gonna weasel out on him like you did the entire company?
I can make it.
You're gonna help him.
Get the MPs!
Yes, sir.
I'll be back for you.
Sir, can you back the men off? I will bring Reyes out to you.
When you're in the middle side of the city and an IED blew your guts out of your body, you will ask yourself, where is Reyes?
He'll be back with his son, where he belongs.
Danny, this all goes away if you just do the right thing.
I thought it was doing the right thing, sir.